I can't control it sometimes. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I give to you Miss Trixie Lee DeFlair.
She loved a girl.